Hi everyone, it's Crusale, and I am back with more Pokemon Brilliant Diamond, Shining Pearl, Nuzlocke. Yes, just confirmed with Riley that we're going to stick to one Pokemon for the entire underground. Yeah, my Magnemite is my capture for down there. Kind of wish I'd aimed for the Ralts instead, but, you know, it is what it is. That's sort of the fun of a Nuzlocke. So, yeah, we're going to get back into it. I'll probably just go down and farm for the gems and fossils and everything later. Or actually, I'll probably do that on screen, just if we're changing things up a little bit. Yeah. Okay. Final confirmation with Riley. Just gonna continue on from here. Gonna go and take on the gym. Actually, gonna see if I can find that Eevee first. Oh! Cynthia! TM93? What's that? Oh! Thank you, Cynthia. Though I can't use it yet. Kind of defeats the purpose of it being an all-natural remedy, though. Okay. Another instance of requiring cut. Hey, Dialga. Route 211, huh? Gonna check out the cycling house quickly. Oh. Okay. Well, that makes things easier. Gotta go and take care of this. Did that go in here? I think I did. Yep. Nobody home. Okay. Just make sure that the team's hale and hearty. Nice. That doesn't help at all. Okay. Gym time. Okay. Wow, it really is a game of hide and go seek. It's different from the clock. Okay. Right. Sweet. There we go. Guard do. Huh. Eh. Past the two boulders. Go. There we go. A lot of Badoo in this place. I was there by the three trees. Maybe they only appear after... Maybe they only show up after you've beaten the trainer in front of them. Yeah, definitely. Oh, Turtwig. There we go. Four flowers. Alright. There you are. There we go. I am not that afraid. Clever Boy's doing pretty well in this gym. Here we go. There we go. So the fact it's level 19 is a little scary. That's problematic. Yeah, I agree. And honestly, a little nervous that you got Reflect up. That's not gonna do much. I stand corrected. But its effect, it's based off their weight, so I guess Clever Boy is heavier than I expected. the reflect wear off is the question. There we go. Jeez, that's scary. Oh, that reflect was the only thing keeping me from knocking it out. Jeez. Oh. Yeah, why not? Oh geez, I need to clean up my badge a little bit. Up to level 30. Oh nice! Alright! One more badge gained, one more gym down, one more HM obtained. On that note, I'm gonna quickly run back. Well, first off, I'm gonna heal. Alright, but I'm glad now I can actually use Batty and Kaza in combat. I'm gonna have to deal with Jupiter, who still freaks me out since I don't have a ground move yet, and that scum tank is gonna be nasty. Oh, sweet, thank you. Ooh, silver powder. And sleep talk. Silver powder will be good if I find a bug type Pokemon I really enjoy using. Been enough time yet, but I guess we'll find out. A little bit longer. Alright, gonna do a quick cutaway just because I don't want you all to have to watch me do the full track back. Okay, we're back. I guess there's nothing left to do except go and deal with Team Galactic. Still makes me nervous, though. Didn't want to do that. I wanted to go over and get that TM. Or whatever it is. Actually, I don't know if it is a TM or not. It is a TM. There was a reason. Right. That's one Zubat down. Fake out. That's not nice. There we go. Now that I think about it, I actually forgot to check to see what comes out of the Pokemart. But no new Pokeballs. Whoops. All right. Oh boy. Woot. Hmm. Makes me happy that Julius is faster than Zubats. Alright. It's weird that you can just opt to not fight these guys at all. Also weird that all of them have... They're supposed to be capturing all these Pokemon to try and remake the world. Yet they keep on getting very ineffective Pokemon. Alright. All right, clever boy. There you go. Almost to level 24. I think I'm beating you at Pokemon. Oh, there we go! Alright. No new move. Too bad. Well, that's not a good sign. There we go. Kadabra. Oh, but guess what? Entaeus knows a dark move now. telekinesis. Interesting. Very interesting, but not interesting enough. So that's at level 15? Kazza, you're holding out on me. Alright, here we go. Alright, I'm hoping this will actually function. I don't remember how she set up for this. See if I can build this up. Well, that's fine. Darn it. Uh-oh. You gotta be kidding me. Of course. Sweet. Oh, that feels really good. Hmm. Aw, oh, so close. Yes! Come on. Oh boy. What? Okay. Oh boy. That worries me. Oh, jeez. Jeez. How's it faster than Julius when Julius is faster than Zubats? Oh, jeez. This could be bad. No crit, no crit, no crit. Right, Orenberry. Oh. Oh, jeez, I forgot about Aftermath, too. Oh, man. Let's just see if... Doesn't seem like they're taking damage. Ay, ay, ay. gonna take a second to get that cycling or that ticket. Or the, not the ticket, the voucher, I guess, or the, well, just to get the bike. Oh, jeez. That skunk tank is terrifying. Really wish I had a ground move for that. It's gotta be green. Nice. Everybody, we got our bike. We beat out Team Galactic. Still trying to remember where you get the Eevee. I'd love to get an Eevee because I'd love to have a Glaceon on the team. But yeah, that's for another episode. Right now, it's time to call it. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you for the next one.